Welcome to Aussie Rush. In this video, I'm going to show you guys how to make a really simple Kodama or Forest Spirit from Princess Mononoke animation by Studio Ghibli. Here are the materials, and I'm using glow-in-the-dark clay instead of white, so you can choose whichever clay you want. Start with a round ball of clay. Press it down and make an irregular triangular shape or any shape you want, since Kodamas have several different head shapes. Once you have the shape you want, use a dotting tool to indent the eyes and the mouth. Kodama has different size eyes, so use two ends of the dotting tool. Fill the indent with black clay and use dotting tool to press them in. As for the body, use less clay than the head and roll it into a teardrop shape and flatten it. Use an X-acto knife and slice the bottom in half for the legs. Then add the arms. Insert a headpin. The length is 2 inches in this case, if you're wondering. Headpin secures the body to the head from falling apart. It might be hard to see, but there are dust particles, so I'm using rubbing alcohol and a brush to remove them. It will take a while. After you clean the dust off, bake in the oven. Make sure to follow the instructions on the package. Glaze if you like. You can make it into a necklace, keychain, ring, and so on. Thank you for watching and have fun! Make sure to check these two previous videos if you haven't. Also follow me on these sites if you want. Well then, until next time, bye!